I'm telling you right now, we are going to raise taxes on the middle class.